Good day. Welcome to another video I've decided to make for week 33. You know, the 2017-2018 football season is getting to a close. We are now in week 33. So I have one fixed draw here. I made this video to show you this unique movement. So if you are using this banker, be cautious. You know, like I always say, everything in pool is 50-50. You can work, you can fail. So this movement began in week 30 and is ending in week 34. So the banker will be played in week 33. Now, what is the movement? If you go to week 30, this is blue coupon. You will see Cardiff at number 14 away. This team is very significant. So you can see Cardiff played Leeds at number 14. The game ended 1-4. Now, when you go to week 34, this is week 34, you will see Cardiff at number 14 away. You can see from my record, they have marked it away win. Cardiff is meant to beat or defeat Brentford here at number 14. Now you look for when the opponent of Cardiff, which is Leeds, and the opponent of Brentford, Cardiff in week 34, which is Brentford, in the league. Now that brings us to week 33. If you go to coupon number 11, you will see Leeds versus Brentford number 11. This becomes your banker this week. So if you like the game, you can go ahead and use the match between Leeds and Brentford based on my projection and what has been set on this coupon. I think that is a full-time draw for this week 33. There's another number that I'm also projecting to end in a draw. This game is from Right On Football Fixtures. It's an observation, though I'm not too sure if you may play this time around. Now, when you turn the back of Right On Football, you see, you can see it here. That is the key. Whenever this game is at the back of Right On Football, it's placed at coupon number 11. That game is a draw. So I'm giving you 11 and 47 as your pair for this with 33. But based on my studies and based on what has been set on Niger for this week 33, your banker for this week is number 11. So use it, subscribe to my channel, like this video, share it with your friends. If you enjoy what I'm doing, kindly subscribe, and I wish you good luck. Thank you.